got some bad information. No T2 is. Hey guys, this is Carl the Gray of AmazingWizardStudios. This is part 2 of Let's Play Need for Speed High Stakes on the PC. First, we're gonna continue career play. That's our profile. Let's hit load. At the moment, we have just over $8,600, but things will get better, I promise. Now we're going to do the second of the two tournaments in the European Tour. It's also a three-track tournament, just like the first tournament. Netesco Lover is amateur with 5 opponents and there are also 2 laps in each race and 2 laps in each race. And the class, it's also an open entry circuit, meaning you can use any car we own. The entrance fee is... there's no entrance fee and the circuit price is $27,500, with prices ranging from 10 grand for first place and $100 for last place. Now we're going to be using our BMW Z3 again. Now so far only the level 1 the first upgrade has been installed. Let's check for any damage. Now we're gonna upgrade it even more. Now the level 2 upgrade improves the aerodynamics for better handling at high speeds and strips down the car of some weight for higher top speed. As you can see, it will improve the top speed in handling. Let's see how the car looks like after the second upgrade is installed. Now that will cost 5 grand. We'll hit purchase and select yes. There's a rear spoiler back there, although it's not too that obvious. Let's look at the back. Might not be that obvious. Now, hit back. Want to keep the top, but we can keep it down. We want it up. Now I have just over $3,600 left, but it's okay because we're going... this tournament is free to enter, and we're gonna win 10 grand if we place for the overall. Now there are 3 races, and the first one takes place at the Celtic Ruins in Scotland. The race directions flow and the tracks mirrored in no night driving, but there'll be bad weather, so we have to be more careful this time around. Anyway, before we start, we're gonna have to map the controls since we're using a different controller this time around. Sorry, but I almost forgot to do that before starting the race. Yeah, because in part 1, I was using my... I was using my original Xbox controller S with a USB adapter. But now I'm using my Logitech F310 USB gamepad set to X input mode. So I had to map the controls again. Now, without further ado, let's do this. Three. opponents are in Ford XRA, so one of them. Now most of our opponents are in Ford XRA. With one of them in the Mercedes SLK 230, which is the same class as our Z3. Oh my god, we're being pushed around. Somewhat hard. That's what those Ford XRA. This is actually the Ford Falcon X-Ray AU. But which by the way is an Australian car. We're doing well so far. Final laps, regardless, even in this pouring rain. Almost hit the water time, we came to dinner. Which is good. We damage our suspension earlier. And yeah, it would add up over time with repeated jump. And okay, we're about done with this race.
That's your best lap. Congratulations. You placed first.
Just like that, we won. Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go. the final lap. Placed first. Three, two, one.
The last time to fix our Z3, the damage cost about $250, with most of it being for the engine. Now, over here you see like the red where areas in the bus to show how much the performance was diminished by the damage. Now repairing the body will restore the top speed, while repairing the engine restores the acceleration. Repairing the suspension restores the braking, while repairing the steering restores the handling. Yeah, there are four parts on the four things in the car that can be damaged in this game: the body, engine, steering, body, and suspension. Now, if we click repair all damage, then we fully repair the car to restore performance in all areas. Watch. Like, see? The example of damage was the damage to the headlight over here. And now the right headlight is fully working again. However, this can be done in real life. Like in real life, damaged parts in the car will probably have to be replaced. Now, the performance is fully restored, so let's go back and move on to the second race, which takes place at Rodolphe in France. The race direction is flowing, the track's not mirrored. Night driving and the bad weather are also off. Do this. Cars are keeping on left headlights still fine. second place opponent by between 12 and 13 seconds.
Final lap. You've won the race!
That's a good way to end the race. Now let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! We'll be right back. Congratulations, you placed first. Three.
Now I'm not... Before, I forgot to say this earlier, but we're going to do... Also going to be doing two runs in this circuit. We're going to probably be doing a second in circuits for a while. Now let's repair our Z3 again. Damage is even less this time around, at less than $200. Yeah, like the engine wasn't as badly damaged this time around. Now the final race in the second tournament, the European Tour, take place at Durham Road in England. The race direction is forward. Once again, there are no more conditions. The race direction is forward. The track's not mirrored, and bad night driving and bad weather are also off. Do this.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh my god. I feel like I'm staying BMW Drive right now and I'm not. I thought I was pressing A to shift them, but nope, I pressed P in this game. That's at least in the map we picked up shift in this game. Don't want to spend too much money in repairs, that we avoid really hitting the gauge between the lanes. Under the overpass. And here's a fun fact. Flyover is what British people call an overpass. That's a fun fact. The fun fact for this gameplay video. Let's continue on. Thing right now is Chris Hansen's Bionic, by the way. Slow down over here again and be careful while doing those turns. In fifth gear, this is top gear on the BMW Z3. We'll be right back.
Best lap, congratulations! You placed first.
You won. Question for you, please.
Three, two, one, go! The final lap!
One with a potential 90 go. Points, which is good. I'm being cheated in aisle 8. Got only 44 points. Now there's space to continue.
Congratulations! You have successfully completed this circuit. You have been awarded the gold medal.
Yep, you won the gold medal and 10 grand.
Congratulations! You have successfully completed this tier. You have been awarded the gold trophy. You're ready to challenge the next tier.
I'm gonna go back to the second tournament, the European Tour, do something. That is to check RC3 damage and probably repair it. And I have significantly more in Now we have over $13,000. And thankfully, there's zero damage in that race at Durham Road, thankfully. So you don't have to repair any damage. You don't have to repair any damage, which is great. Okay, I'll be right back. Yup, I'm back. We're gonna load the profile again. Go back to the second circuit 2 in the European Tour, but first let's check our car again. I think we're finally gonna fully upgrade it. Now the third and final upgrade for the BMW Z3 costs $8,000. Now this will tune our engine for improve our acceleration up and upgrade our brakes for better braking. Now the top speed acceleration will be improved, and so will the braking, which will be improved the most, which will go to the most improvement. Now again, the upgrade costs $8,000. I meant dollars, not credits, excuse me, my bad. Let's hit yes. And look at the double strike in the white spoiler. In the same circuit. Sorry for the noise back there.
3, 2,
let's ignore it.
1, go!
What cars are here this time? We see a Firebird in front of us. Underdog this time. Definitely. We're gonna be underdog again. I wonder which cars are facing. What is going to be the future? Thank you.
race.
That we won. Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! Your best lap. Congratulations. You placed first.
Last time the replay.
Three, two.
I'm gonna fix the damage. Thankfully it's not that much. Just over $100.
1, go!
We don't think that firebird overtake us. What wouldn't the firebird overtake us? Jump followed by hitting the side. Again, now let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! Congratulations! You placed first.
That's the end of the replay.
3, 2, 1,
yep.
Go!
4 or 5 opponents are in Pioneer Firebirds, and one of them is in the BMW Z3, just like us. Let's repair this RZ3 again. Damage is slightly less, about the same. In this case, just over $100. Now, the only thing that isn't damage is the steering. Yeah, we did crack our windshield in this case by running over a sunrise after one of the jumps. Now let's do this last race in this tournament again.
Go!
Maybe I should show that custom thumbnail in this video. If not, I could show where I jumped and hit a sign in the previous race. The second run.
First
one yet again. Now let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! It's the final lap. Placed first.
Last time was the replay.
Three.
Yeah, we got one second, got 10 points, while Racker got only 32 points. He placed last overall. Now his pace is continuing.
Congratulations! You have successfully completed this circuit. You have been awarded the gold medal.
Another about 15 grand.
Move on to the next circuit.
But first we're gonna repair our Z3 again. And the damage this time is close to $300. We have two broken headlights and a broken turn signal. As well as some body deformation. No T3 is fixed. Yep. This concludes part 2 of Last Penny for Speed High Stakes on the PC. Don't forget to like this video, hit the subscribe button, comment future content. Also, don't forget to follow Amazing Wizard Studios social media. Make sure you hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified when I post new videos. This is Carl the Great of AmazingWizardStudios signing out. Peace!